be part two on how to create a free Canva website. If you have not watched part one, I will leave it in the description. But this time, I'm going to be showing you how to add links to your website so that customers can shop with you. All right, so the first thing you're going to want to do is head on back over to the Canva website. I also created a shop page, and I added this simple t-shirt and simple sweater just to give you an example. You're going to want to edit design. And you're going to want to use one of two websites to create your links. You can use Square or you can use Stripe. You just create your account, add your business. Since I already have a Stripe account, I'm going to go ahead and use this. So you're going to press create. You're going to press payment link. It's going to bring you to a page that looks like this. We're going to add simple sweater. After that, you're going to add simple sweater. You can upload your product picture right here. Add your description. Add the pricing.